Thank you for watching, and in this video we are going to cover boundary boss or base command. So boundary boss or base command is not common as extrude or revolve feature, but this is a really powerful and pretty similar to sweep and loft command. So let's go into the SolidWorks and let's see how it works. Okay, I have a regular circle and I need a plane which is perpendicular to my circle. So I'm going into the front plane which is perpendicular to this circle, as you can see. And then I'm going to the normal view, and then into the sketch section I would like to have a line. And then I would like to draw a line at some distance from this circle till here. And then I would go and I would draw a tangent from this line till here. Again, I'm gonna go back into the line. I want to have another line which is gonna be start from here till here, and then again one more tangent from this point till this point. Okay, so the next thing is I want to connect this point with the circle. So if I am in this view, maybe it's really hard, so I would like to rotate them like a 3D view. And then what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna select this point, hold the control key on my keyboard and select the circle, and you can see there is an option in the feature manager, pierce. So I'm gonna pierce them, click OK. Same with the second point, I'm just gonna select this point and then hold the control key on my keyboard and then select the circle and pierce. So this is also gonna be pierce. Sorry for distraction, but if you think my videos are helpful for you, or if you are a serious SolidWorks learner, I'm gonna highly recommend you can go into the description of this video where you can find my course link, in which I have over 10 hours of videos in which I explain each and every command in a detailed way. Thank you. Press F key on your keyboard and then you are here. Okay, one more thing which I would like to have a center line from the origin till this point. Okay, so I have a circle, I have two lines, so I need to exit the sketch. And then what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go into the features, and then you can see there is a boundary boss or base command. So I'm gonna go into it. So the first thing is from where I want to start my boss or base. So I need to select the circle. I want to start from here. And then the second thing is at which direction I want to move. So I'm gonna click this, and then I need to select this line, hold the control key, this line, and then click the green check mark. Again, I would go and select this line as well and hold the control key and this line as well, and then click the green check mark. So in this way you can see circle was just to guide the extrude boss or base. So it starts guiding from the circle and then it's gonna follow my lines. And I can go into the mirror command and I can select this surface. And then I don't want to mirror the feature. I'm gonna go into the bodies and then I'm gonna select this body. So it's gonna mirror on the another side as well. So I'm gonna click the green check mark. So as you can see, this is a great tool which is not common in SolidWorks, but it has a lot of potential and a lot of power. So this was all about the boundary boss or base, and this was a pretty simple example, but you can discover it with some complex designs and everything. And that's all for today's video. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this one. And if you are a serious SolidWorks learner, then don't forget to check the course link in the description. Thank you.